nothing to hide.
We prepared for this game very well, and we worked hard for this game. Like, we wanted to beat them with a good score, so we did it. We had a good back line, we had silly mistakes, but we worked hard as a back line also. Like, both forwards and backs played very well in this game. I think we played very well. So last year we won against Trinity in Pallekale, so we did it this year as well. So we are proud of our team this year. So we have Isipathana next week, so we are gonna work on our mistakes in this match, and we are gonna play the match well, and the scoreboard will show you.